Welcome to How To Mechanic. If you need to check the oil in a BMW 318i, you can't find the oil stick anywhere around the engine bay. It's all done electronically, so you'll need to go back inside the car and then start the engine. Key in, clutch pressed in, and then start the engine. So if you go to the control and flick up, and then push in. Now enter the oil mode. With the engine warmed up, the oil should now register.